आपके लिए मतलब कितना हार्ड रहा होगा कि 10 साल का गूगल का जॉब, जो कि मतलब बहुत लोगों का ड्रीम होता है गूगल में जॉब करे, वो भी आपने 10 साल करके छोड़ दिया है और उसके बाद आप ऐसे फील्ड में घुसे, ऐसे जॉनरा में आ गए जो कि गूगल से कोई रिलेशन ही नहीं था।
टू बी ऑनेस्ट आई टोल्ड यू राइट, द मोस्ट डिफिकल्ट डिसीजन वाज टू क्विट गूगल, बट द बेस्ट डिसीजन आई टुक सो फार इन दीस 3 इयर्स वाज टू स्टार्ट अ यूट्यूब चैनल।
आप ये ऑलरेडी बोल चुके हैं लेकिन मैं समझना चाहता हूँ कि व्हाई डू वी ओनली सी फॉर्मर क्रिकेटर्स एज कमेंटेटर एंड नॉट एनीबॉडी एल्स, वही क्यों कमेंटेटर्स रहते हैं, तो मतलब मेरे को थोड़ा समझना, और आई एम प्रीटी श्योर कि ऑडियंस मेंबर भी समझना चाहते हैं।
आप जो पूछ रहे हैं वो मिलियन डॉलर क्वेश्चन है। It's not like a yes or no that you, if you're not a former cricketer, you cannot be. It's not like that. But it's sort of understood. It goes without saying that only if you have played the game at the highest level do you have the expertise and the knowledge to comment on it. Otherwise, why are you commenting on something that you're probably not the best person to be commenting on, right? So that is the fundamental reason as to why former cricketers are the only commentators that we have today. Is that the way it should be? I think a bit of yes and no. To be honest, if you ask me for a very genuine, honest opinion, I think there should be room for certain people who can set the stage as well. They may not be former cricketers, but commentary mein jo do role hota hai. Ek lead commentator hai, ek expert commentator hai. When you watch cricket, you'll understand. The expert commentator is very often the person who understands the game very well. So when a shot is played, let's say it's a 4 or a 6, the lead commentator will create the hype around it. Oh, fantastic shot, came down the track and smacked it over long on. 6 handsome runs and Sachin Tendulkar is turning it on here at the Chinnaswamy. That is the role of lead commentator. And then the lead commentator stops talking, the expert commentator will take on. Yes, fantastic there, Tendulkar coming down to the pitch of the ball. Not great by Glenn McGrath, he should have bowled it short, but kept it up to Sachin and it didn't take too long for Sachin to step down the track, came to the pitch of the ball and smacked it over long on. No long on fielder there, and so he wasn't taking too much of a risk. And that's what the expert commentator would say, right? So he would analyze the game in a little more detail. What did Glenn McGrath do wrong? What did Tendulkar do right? What was the field placing? In my opinion, the lead commentator can be someone who can set the stage very well, who has a very good understanding of the game for sure, but also sets the game, sets the stage, the emotion, the audience that is listening to him likes his voice. And if he's able to do that really well, it's okay if he's not a former cricketer. In the example of Harsha Bogle, that is who he is. He's just a brilliant storyteller. So it's okay if he's not a former cricketer, but he sets the stage so well. The emotions that he brings out, not many can. But then he will leave the commenting to the expert to describe the shot or the play in more detail. I hope that gives you an example.
Absolutely. You explained it in great detail. And also, we got to hear your commentary voice. To bada achha laga sunke. And there is another thing that I wanted to just add to this. Ki commentary dekhte ho, jab grow up hua ho, to dekha ho maine, dekha hai maine, ki ek commentator rehta aur ek saath mein commentator रहता है, दो कमेंटेटर रहते हैं एक बॉक्स में। मुझे लगता था हमेशा कि यार ये दो क्यों बैठे रहते हैं, एक भी तो बात ही कर सकता है। फिर मेरे कोई अंकल थे, वो बोलता है कि बाबू इसलिए बैठे रहते हैं क्योंकि दोनों बोर ना हो जाएं, अकेले अगर बैठे रहेंगे तो बोर हो जाएंगे, इसलिए एक साथ में बैठा लेते हैं कि बात चलते रहे उनका, सो दैट द कॉन्वर्सेशन कीप्स गोइंग एंड उन लोग आपस में ही बात करते रहे। दैट इज हाउ वी हैव यू नो ग्रोन अप सीइंग, कि ऐसा ही होता होगा। लेकिन अभी जैसे आपने बताया ना, ये बड़ा अच्छा, मतलब मुझे नहीं मालूम था ये चीज।
अब तो तीन तीन कमेंटेटर्स है आईपीएल में, बीबीएल में, you get most of the leagues, even international cricket mein, now we have three commentators at the same time. Pehle ek tha,
yes.
Back in the I think like 40s and 50s and stuff like that. Watch the podcast Harsha Bogle aur Gaurav Kapoor ka 22 yarns ka podcast, fantastic podcast. Agar aap cricket fan hai to bilkul you all should listen to that. Aur pehla episode jo hai Harsha ke saath, he talks about how back in the day there was only one commentator, 5 din ka test match, ek hi commentator subah se sham tak, right? And then obviously for the longest time, two commentators were in the commentary box. Now there are three. So even the game is changing, the broadcasting is also changing with it.
So one more question is, what is the commentator and presenter mein basic difference? Kya hota hai?
There are two very big differences between a commentator and a presenter. A commentator, you need to understand the game to its finest detail. And that's why as a former cricketer, they believe that you know the game. Lekin as a presenter, you create the hype around the game. So if you know the game well enough, but you're also a good orator, ability to articulate well, speak well in front of the camera and build that hype, set the stage, then you can work with a commentator And that is how you can start off in this industry. And that's very important to note. And all of this I'm talking is only for TV. But the digital space, look at today's YouTubers, stand-up comedians, the music industry, what you want, you do. No one's going to tell you whether you're a commentator, anchor, presenter, you know the game, don't know the game. Create content that you think will be consumed by the consumers. That is enough for you to create your own brand.
और जैसा कि मैं आपके बातों से समझ पाया हूँ, लग रहा है मुझे कि कमेंटेटर से आसान है प्रेजेंटर होना एक बिगिनर के लिए जो क्रिकेट का कोई उसका मतलब बैकग्राउंड नहीं रहा है. व्हाट आई मेंट वाज इजीली अप्रोचेबल.
यस, इट्स अ पोटेंशियल अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर यू टू स्टार्ट विद. इफ यू आर लुकिंग एट डायरेक्टली बिकमिंग अ कमेंटेटर विद यू नॉट बीइंग अ फॉर्मर इंडियन क्रिकेटर और अ स्टेट क्रिकेटर और अ रेप्यूटेड क्रिकेटर, वेरी डिफिकल्ट. आई एम जस्ट बीइंग ऑनेस्ट. But if you believe that you can be a presenter or an anchor, someone who starts off the show, someone who has the commentator or the expert as a guest on the show, and you're able to have a conversation with that person, go from start to end, talk about different topics, that is possible as if you're starting off in this industry. And that's exactly what I do. I'm a presenter, I'm a host, but I do look for opportunities as a commentator in some of the smaller leagues where they are open to having people who aren't necessarily national, former national cricketers or anything for that matter, right? So I've built a certain brand for myself as a host, as a presenter, and thereby they're okay for me, for them to try me out as a commentator. So that import, that difference is extremely important for you to understand.
तो एक और आपसे सवाल ये था ना कि ऑफ सीजन में आप क्या करते हैं. मतलब सीजन में तो जैसे आईपीएल है या फिर वो चल रहा है तो चलते रहता है, वो सब सीजन है, क्रिकेट का सीजन चल रहा है. ऑफ सीजन में आप क्या करते हैं, मतलब एज अ कमेंटेटर, एज अ प्रेजेंटर, उस समय आपका क्या रोल रहता है, कैसे आप अपने करियर को कैसे कुछ नया चीज लाने का कोशिश करते हैं या क्या करते हैं उस समय.
दैट्स अ वेरी गुड क्वेश्चन, व्हिच इज व्हाई ये इंडस्ट्री काफी डिफिकल्ट है. व्हेन द क्रिकेट इज ऑन देन यू आर वेरी बिजी विद डिफरेंट अपॉर्चुनिटीज. एज अ ब्रॉडकास्टर, what I am constantly looking for is more opportunities so that through the year I have different work or different opportunities that I'm involved in. When I'm not with RCB or when I'm not doing something else, I come back home. This is my little semi-studio that I've created in my room and I shoot content. At the end of the day, keep shooting content. It goes back to the first thing I said. Even now I'm going to say the same thing. All you need is your smartphone. Every one of us have a smartphone now. Bus, create content day in and day out, day in and day out. You never know that your next big opportunity might come because of the content that you're sitting at home and doing. Don't expect money out of it. Don't expect views out of it. Just keep doing it. Somewhere, someday will notice you and your next big opportunity might come because of this, because that's how it's worked for me. And if I'm not with some client doing some work, I come back home, I take some days off, but then I'm back to creating content because there's cricket happening every single day of the year. That much I can guarantee you, except because of coronavirus. If we leave that aside, the Big Bash League, the Bangladesh Premier League, the Indian Premier League, the Nepal Premier League, the Caribbean Premier League, international cricket, bilateral series, World Cups, women's cricket, under-19 cricket.
Absolutely.
We have cricket 365 days a week going on, a year going on. Just create content around it. Pick up a topic, make videos. Give your opinions, your views, stats, whatever it is. And that'll keep you going. And then before you know it, you're back to work with some other client as well. That's how the nature of my work is, or the industry is.
Perfect. Thank you so much for coming, and you know, aap mere channel pe bahut acha laga. And I see that t-shirt ka wo souvenir jo aapne laga ke rakha hai.
Ye mera naya semi studio hai room mein jo hai. And this is it's my prized possession. Ye RCB ka 12th man jersey hai, isliye number 12 hai aur mera naam hai usme. This is the jersey I got from the franchise when I was hosting RCB 12th Man TV last year. Players ke ilawa, no one has their name and number on it. But Virat Kohli had announced that number 12 is dedicated to the fans of RCB. And that's why we call it 12th Man TV, because it's number 12. And by virtue of being the host, RCB gave me this jersey with number 12 and Navneet on it. So it's very special to me. And that's why I have it framed. It's part of my studio, so any video that I create going forward, very newly done. That's why I even told you that I'll take time to do this podcast. For everyone watching this video, stay home, stay safe, guys. We're going to come out of this as soon as possible. And hopefully we'll all get back to plenty of live cricket on the cricket field. Thanks for tuning in and for listening to me. I hope whatever we've discussed is useful for you. Feel free to, you know, ping me on Instagram. I'm very happy to answer any questions that you might have regarding the industry. And I hope this benefits you in some form or the other.
Thank you so much for tuning in with us. आज हम लोग नवनीत के साथ पूरा कॉन्वर्सेशन किए. अगर आपको रीच आउट करना है नवनीत को तो ही हैज़ इंस्टाग्राम पेज, आप वहाँ पे भी जा सकते हैं. इनका एक यूट्यूब चैनल भी है. अभी इन्होंने जैसा भी बताया हम लोगों ने कि उन्होंने एक रेज्यूमे की तरह क्रिएट किया था. यू कैन विजिट दैट. आई एम प्रीटी श्योर कि आपको बहुत नॉलेज मिलेगा, इन्फॉर्मेशन मिलेगा वहाँ से. मैं आप दोनों जो है लिंक कर दूंगा डिस्क्रिप्शन में. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग गाइज. आई विल सी इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. टिल देन कीप स्माइलिंग एंड प्रैक्टिस. अच्छा, एक मिनट, लाइक करके जाना इस वीडियो को, क्योंकि लाइक बहुत जरूरी है आजकल यार. इस वीडियो का टारगेट रखते हैं 2000 लाइक्स. 2000 लाइक्स तो आराम से आप लोग कर सकते हो. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर वॉचिंग. अपने दोस्तों का शेयर जरूर करना. आई विल सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. टिल देन कीप स्माइलिंग एंड प्रैक्टिस हार्ड, बिकॉज आई बिलीव दैट यू माय डियर फ्रेंड आर अ फ्यूचर लेजेंडरी क्रिकेटर.